before only a part of the third millennium, there will be, in the West, an actual incarnation of Ahriman. If Ahriman were able to slink into a humanity unaware of his coming, if the vast majority of men were to regard these preparations as progressive, that would gladden him most of all. It would undoubtedly be of the greatest benefit to Ahriman if he could succeed in preventing the vast majority of men from perceiving what would make for their true well-being.